Did you know that Round Lake High School is ranked as one of the best high school in Illinois and the country in 2017 by US News and World Report?
So what does this mean?
You might be wondering, what does this mean and how are the rankings calculated?
There is a four-step process for determining the best high schools.
The first step, determine whether each school's students were performing better than statistically expected for students in the state.
Step two of the process assessed whether their disadvantaged students, Black, Hispanic, and low income, performed at or better than the state average for the least advantaged students.
What do these first two steps mean?
The first two steps essentially mean that Round Lake High School was compared to other similar schools across the state and country.
Step three required schools to meet or surpass a benchmark for their graduation rate.
Did I mention that Round Lake High School's four-year graduation rate is 90%? This is an 18-point increase over the last 3 years.
This fourth step measured which schools produced the best college-level achievement for the highest percentages of their students.
It measured the advanced placement participation rate in the 2014-2015 school year.
Round Lake High School offers fantastic variety of advanced placement courses for our student body. In fact, since the 2014 school year, our advanced placement has increased by 38% with an enrollment of 602.
I am proud to be a Panther and to be part of this community.
I'm proud to be a part of this community.
I'm proud to be a Panther.
Makes me so proud that we could come this far.
I'm proud to be a student at Round Lake High School.
I'm proud to be a Round Lake Panther.